Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Removal. Remove the four 5mm P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Pry up on each edge of the rubber foot to gain access to the screws. Remove the 8 9mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Starting with the front edge, carefully separate the edges of the base enclosure from the top cover. Lift the base enclosure off of the top cover and remove. Replacement. Place the base enclosure into position on the top cover. Apply pressure to the edges of the base enclosure to snap it into place. Replace the 8 9mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover. Insert the tabs on each edge of the rubber foot so that it sits flush with the base enclosure. Replace the four 5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the base enclosure to the top cover.